The skyscrapers had once stood tall and proud, guarding all they surveyed. But they couldn't stand against the flames that now tore through the foundations, melting the frames from the inside. One building was untouched by the hellfire, but the flames were drawing ever closer. We had to hurry.
SMG. Oh, fine. My SMG. Shotgun. Rifle. Shotgun. Not now. Rifle. Delayed. SMG. Grenade. Flare. Shotgun shells.
Oh,
Rifle. SMG. Couch load. SMG. Shotgun. Full health. Rifle. SMG. SMG. Shotgun. SMG. Shotgun. Full health. SMG. For health. Health. None. Rifle. Full health. Full health. None. SMG rifle. Full health.
Oh, my God.
Rifle. Mud. SMG. Shotgun. Rifle. Shotgun. Rifle. Grenade. Full health. Shotgun. Rifle. Shotgun. Rifle. Full health. SMG. Shotgun. Rifle. SMG.
Thank you.
My fault. Now I have that. Shotgun. Oh, hell.
Finally, the signal was clear. An automated message urging survivors to establish contact through an emergency channel. We spent hours repeating our names and location, desperately hoping for an answer. Finally, the reply came.
It's good to hear your voice, Mr. MacCready. It seems that you are unaffected by the virus. That is an extremely rare condition. Some even say impossible. You should be thankful.
My name is Dr. Morton, and I work for Egogate Pharmaceutical. I'm sure you have heard of us. We are conducting research into a cure at a secure facility. Your life is far more important than you may realize. But though you may be immune to the virus now, it's only a matter of time before it mutates.
So what do you want?
Your DNA holds half of the key to a cure. The other belongs to the first victim of the virus, Patient Zero. His name was Douglas Bain. He was treated at a hospital not far from your current position. Go there, find the medical records, and locate his body.
Thank you.
SMG. Rifle. SMG. Checkpoint. Shotgun. Thank you. Rifle. SMG. Shotgun. SMG. Full health. Shotgun. Shotgun. Molotov. SMG flamethrower rifle. SMG. Full health. SMG. Micro. Flame. Throw. Full health. Full health. Shotgun. SMG. Rifle. SMG. Full health, rifle, full health. Grenade. Shotgun, rifle. Shotgun, joy. Full health. Rifle. Flame throwing shotgun. Shotgun. Full health.
As we were closing in on the hospital, we called Dr. Morton back. Tell me, Doc, what's three times your size, has machetes for hands, and skin as tough as a rock?
I couldn't say. I'm not privy to every bioweapon experiment the government conjured up to fight the epidemic.
Damn thing almost cut us into pieces.
Just get me the tissue sample. I will talk to you then.